Hey peoples, my name is Elvin Guino, and today, before I start this episode of The Evil Within, I'd just like to say that this episode and the next episode won't have any commentary, and that's because being the klutz that I am, I accidentally deleted my commentary from my camera, as well as my SD card. For some reason, the process between me editing was broken somewhere along the line, because normally I record, copy it straight to my SD card, export it straight to my laptop, but I think, I did a consecutive recording and accidentally deleted my commentary, which, it's a bit stupid, and I don't know why I did that, but I just want to brace you that this episode and the next episode is going to be uncut and without commentary, and before the end of the episode, I'll talk to you again, and I really apologise. This is only because, on the day of this recording, tomorrow, is going to be the day that I pick up a new game, and I want to get straight into recording that, and I was going to hope to finish The Evil Within today, and I didn't want to go back to re-record my commentary. It's a lot of effort, and I know I should really be putting the effort in, but I'm currently battling with my A-levels, and I just don't have the time for it. So, without further ado, this is an uncut, uncommentated episode of The Evil Within. I do apologise. I completely understand if you do not watch this episode, and I'll talk to you again at the end of the episode. I'll see you peoples later. Bye!
you are. I know who you are, Seb. I know what you crave, what you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. Back here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No. It's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
I know you're out there. Yes, attack!
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Thank you.
Okay, peoples, if you actually managed to get through this episode, I congratulate you. I again apologize that this has no commentary. I don't know what happened in the process of me editing. It just fell apart really quickly. I've been going everywhere, all over the place, just trying to find a film location for my coursework. But yeah, I again apologize that it was a little quiet, excuse me, just ate before I got here. Yeah, so it's been a little quiet. It's going to be the same again for the next episode. And that's because I just want to get this out the way and done. This playlist has been going on for almost, like, above a year now. And I frankly, I just want to get this done. So, the next episode will be uploaded within 2-3 hours of this video being uploaded. And hopefully we can just move on. Just pardon my mistakes. I am a fucking idiot for doing that. I don't know what is wrong with me right now, but I just need to get myself together, and hopefully this next series that's going to be coming out will do that. So I thank you for being patient with me. I've been really inconsistent, and I just hope that I can keep working on this. It's not like me to not finish things. I adore finished things. I love resolutions. Otherwise, I can't stop thinking about it. But you don't need to hear a pity story. I'm just going to shut up now. yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you for not being dicks, I suppose. I'm the dick. I'm the big floppy dick. Oh, yeah. It's all sweaty and like, ugh, no one wants to touch it. Great metaphor. Jesus Christ, just end this.